In this video, I'm going to show you some changes that I made to my computer that really helped with video playback in HD. I had this problem where I was watching 1080p HD videos on YouTube, and the video would stop and then start and then stop and load and start and stop, and it just it was annoying. So I did some research on Google, realized a lot of people are experiencing this problem, and I want to share those changes that I made with you. So I comprised a list of 10 changes that I suggest you try, and hopefully in the end when you're done, you won't really have that problem, or at least you'll be able to do what you need to do to avoid having that problem. So the first thing I want to say is if the video is getting stuck at the same spot every time, that's a little bit different than the video starting and stopping and starting and stopping. It gets stuck at the exact same time every time. Essentially, you need to clear out your internet cache, your cookies and your history, all that good stuff. So if you know how to do that, go ahead and do that for the browser that you're using. If you don't know really how to do that or how to completely do it, go ahead and click on one of the videos here. I'll show you how to do it on Internet Explorer, Mozilla Firefox, and Google Chrome. All right, moving forward, number two, make sure you have the latest version of Adobe Flash Player installed. Sometimes your computer doesn't automatically update, or for whatever reason, you just don't have the latest version. So really simple, just go to Google and type in Adobe Flash, and it'll be the first result. Click on this link and update your Flash Player. That could solve your problem right then and there. If it does, great. You don't even have to watch the rest of this video. But moving forward, number three, go ahead and right-click on any YouTube video. So this is my channel. I'll just right-click, and I'll select Settings. And this box right here in Adobe Flash Player settings, uncheck that box. Yours will probably be checked. Mine was already checked. Uncheck it, hit close. Number four, ask yourself this question. Does it take longer to download the video than it does to watch it? Because if it does, it's probably your internet connection. So let's go ahead and test our internet speed and our download speed so that we know if this is the problem and what the deal is. So go ahead and go to speedtest.net. I'll include this link in the download or in the video description. Hit this button that says begin test, and basically what this will do, it'll tell you how fast your connection is right now. Now mind you, I'm wired to my wireless router. I'm the only one using this internet connection. If you're at a Starbucks or something somewhere public, and everyone's sharing Wi-Fi, I mean, right off the bat on Wi-Fi, you're not going to have the same results as if you're wired. But if you're sharing that connection with 20 people, 15 people, you're going to see massive drops in your download speed. So here we go. Here's something to compare your numbers to. Sunday afternoon, 16.3 megabits per second. Not too bad, not too great. I have just the basic Time Warner package, but definitely fast enough to play YouTube videos. I think it's 500 KB per second that Google recommends, but that's for the lowest setting. We're not going to get into details. But go ahead, run the test, and compare your numbers to mine so you have an idea of how fast your connection is. Moving forward, close all other programs and browser windows that are running on your computer. Your computer will be bogged down if you have a lot of programs running or a lot of browser windows open. So I'll show you an example. I'll hit Control-Alt-Delete on my keyboard, go to Task Manager. You could also get there by hitting the Windows key and typing in Task Manager. And you'll see that I have Adobe Illustrator running. I'll end that task. I have Photoshop running. I'll end that task. So I have some other programs running that's just chewing up memory. And I also have a bunch of browser windows that I just haven't signed out of or clicked off, so I'll just cancel and get rid of all of those. Free up some memory to play these videos. Moving forward, do some simple computer maintenance. I wipe my hard drive twice a year, so maybe you haven't had a chance to start over like I have. So go ahead and hit this start button and type in disk defrag and run this program. This is a great program, especially if you haven't done this in over a year. It will really not only improve your computer's overall performance, but it will help with YouTube playback. So another great program that comes with Windows is the Disk Cleanup. Go ahead and run that program. That will also empty your recycle bin and your temporary internet files. And like I said before, this will also just improve overall computer speed and performance. So go ahead, try those two things out. This might take a while, disk defrag. It might take a while, so let that run overnight or something while you're sleeping. But I highly recommend it. It's totally worth it. You'll notice the benefits right away. Moving forward, which browser window are you using? I'm using Chrome right now. I love Chrome. I think it's great. Maybe you're using Internet Explorer. If you are, I highly recommend trying Mozilla Firefox or Google Chrome. That could be your problem right there. A lot of people have third-party add-ons that they've installed by accident, really, because they didn't really know that they were doing it through installing other programs. So your Internet Explorer might just be bogged down with third-party software, so try a different browser. That might really help you out. Moving forward, number 8, don't install any third-party applications that promise you faster download speeds or better YouTube playback. They simply won't work, and often they have adware, spyware, sometimes even viruses. So just uninstall those if you've already done that, and you'll be happy that you did. Number 9, if you want to watch videos in HD and you've done everything that I just mentioned in this video, it might be a good idea to simply let the video load first, because if it has to do with your internet connection and there's nothing you can do about that, when you click on a video and you select the 1080p setting, when I pause the video, I can just let the video load and then go back later and watch it, and you'll know that it's loading by this little gray bar. And so I'll just let this gray bar go all the way to the end, and then I'll watch the movie in HD. Last but not least, sometimes YouTube is doing maintenance and it's just whatever they're doing, it causes the playback to be choppy. So I just want to mention that, because it's highly unlikely, but it's possible. So I hope you were able to follow along. I hope these little tips help you out and you're able to at least improve your situation. If you have any tips or ideas or things to try, go ahead and leave a comment, because that way other people will thumbs up your tip or your comment if it's good and it works, and that way we can all benefit from the best tips. So, yeah, and like always, thank you for watching.